Farmhand tub grinder. The unit is powered by a Allis Chalmers 11,000 industrial diesel. There's a diesel motor, controls and gauges. Clutch. These two controls, top one is forward and reverse for the tub. Bottom one turns for speed adjustment. It's your discharge conveyor. And it's fed by a belly conveyor that catches the materials coming out of the hammer mill. It's a 9.5 foot tub. Swing hammers, unit comes with some additional screens. We'll now do a demonstration of the capacity unit. We'll be grinding up some wooden pallets. Engaging the clutch at a lower RPM.